Okay, so we're going to stick around the right. Clerics. Sorry. Come around here. Right behind this bookcase. You should have enough. You set like around this corner, you should be fine. Everybody else, DPS, melee DPS and all, can be behind him. Metal's going to face him towards a tablet, directly behind where he's at now. And whenever you guys are ready.
All right, Metal's moving in.
Metal, are you good?
Start CH Rot.
You can do more than kick on this one, by the way. Hold off, let him get a little bit of health regenerated.
I think the pet might be...
You got
I'm not sure.
You got it. You should have a good bit of aggro.
Tough guy.
You're
a tough guy, walk forward.
Get aggro. Spot heal
on tough
guy. I'm just not attacking right now, I'm blind.
You gotta get your ass on that. Right, Metal. Strafe right.
Put your
getting punted hard.
So on tough guy.
Switch CH to tough guy. Next CH rotation, switch to tough guy.
Sometimes it helps to be short.
Fucking Metal just getting everywhere.
High five. Just
I was gonna say it should be a threat problem. That cat was building it.
Yeah, he was kicking me out of there.
Your pet aggro is your aggro. Forward, tough guy. To your right.
Jesus.
Yeah.
It's back on Metal.
Metal has it.
If you guys want to switch to Metal, that would work out.
Switch CH Rot to Metal. This is practice for switching it, huh?
Yeah, he really doesn't hit that hard. You have plenty of time. Just...
They don't even have to CH, but I'm just trying to practice this, really.
Practice makes perfect.
Seductress, you need to back your pet off.
Taunt failed. Metal's got it back, yep.
When that happens, you can just back your pet off for 10, 15 seconds, and send it right back in. All the threat your pet generates goes right to you.
I'll try to corral Metal's body while he's getting knocked.
He's playing Marco Polo while he's blind. He knows where to swing.
If he loses... Oh, I got smoked.
Man.
That's what always happens, little short guys.
Quickie on tough guy.
Who's gonna bring it?
I think I might have been eating ramp.
Anybody else take a damage? Ramp damage?
I'm watching, I'm not seeing it yet though.
If you have rampage call.
I thought last time it was, can we get a spot on structures? Dooley might have ramp watching for heals.
I think just healers switched and kind of forgot about me. It's not a big deal.
Yeah, Dooley's on ramp.
Watch Dooley for heals, guys. How's it always Dooley?
Bard song on full.
Yeah, songs.
Look at him.
Damn.
Yeah, who wouldn't want to?
He is ugly.
Thanks, guys.
A face only a mother could love.
She got a pet? She has a pet, right? If you got a pet, you need to back it off.
Sure. I see one, but I see two.
If you don't have a pet, I don't know what the hell you're doing.
Why does that? That's why she's back.
Blow him.
You're good. Go ahead, push pet back in.
Wait a minute, doesn't the imp have a fucking hate proc?
It does.
Yeah, that's why.
Yeah, it does.
That's
yeah.
why you're pulling.
From Seductress from now on, use the werewolf one instead of the imp. All the threat it's going to generate from the proc on the pet is going to go right to you. So you want to use Boon instead of Tricksters.
Yeah. Oh, look at that. BOA and Kai. Bam!
Very nice.
Very nice.
What a caster ring.
It's actually also a neck piece, but it's really nice. Neck piece, yeah. Dude, 20 intelligence and mana regen? Holy crap.